sekarang kita mau tahu macam mana mau keluar. Jangan nanti stuck di dalam, nanti kedapatan kena tangkap polis. Hi guys, welcome back to 42 Boat Trouble channel, and I'm Jay, and I believe most of you already watched the video about the unmanned shop that I uploaded just a few days ago. And today I'm so honored that the Easy Box company had reached out to me. So this is what I'm going to do today, and with me right now is two good friends from Easy Box, and they're going to show us how to enter the Easy Box unmanned shop. So here we go. Say hi guys.
Hi.
So today Ken and Elden will show us, akan tunjuk pada kita macam mana memasuk Easy Box Shop dengan menggunakan aplikasi WeChat yang ada di telefon anda. So yes, let's go. Alright guys, sekarang Elden akan menunjukkan kita bagaimana masuk ke dalam Easy Box Shop ini. First of all,
kalau mau masuk sini, first mesti ada WeChat. Dan kalau mau masuk, itu mau daftar dulu lah. Oke, macam mana cara masuk ya? Terus kita scan. Oke, door is open. Buka. Oke. Make sure kalau buka, terus make sure kalau sudah ada apa, bunyi open dulu. Cepat-cepat buka, biar tertutup cepat dong. Oke, let's go.
Oke. Mesti tutup pintu dulu lah.
Baru pintu.
Awesome.
Yeay.
Oke. Akhirnya kita masuk ke dalam Easy Box Shops ini guys. Sebab I've been trying to enter this shop a few days ago, but I cannot enter it. But now we are here inside the Easy Box Shop. Whoa! Thank you, Elden, and thank you Ken. Sudi tunjuk macam mana mau masuk di tempat. So let's the shop, the unmanned shop here in Riversun, the unmanned shop. Let's see what do they have here. Okay, boleh terangkan sedikit, Elden, apa produk-produk yang ada di sini?
Produk-produk ada di sini mostly dari luar negara dan juga dalam negara lah. So ada mix untuk yang lokal sama international punya. So apalah, boleh belilah.
Yeah. Di sini apa mau cari produk-produk import, especially dari mana?
China.
Dari China.
Jepun.
Taiwan.
Thailand. Dan juga ada di negara lain lagi.
Awesome. Yeah. Okay, jom kita tengok. Kita tengok apa yang ada di sini. Alright guys, sekali lagi kita berada di dalam unmanned shop, Easy Box Convenience Store here in Riversun. Jom kita tengok apa lagi yang ada di sini. Other than imported product from Taiwan, Japan, Korea, and China, dorang pun ada ubat gigi, banyak lagi ubat-ubatan di sini. Oh, ada white rabbit. Legend. Rattan pepper noodle. Have you ever heard of rattan pepper noodle before? If you listen to the announcement, please behave inside here. You shouldn't run inside here because the space here is quite limited. So don't run and don't even play inside here, guys. And that's not a good thing to do inside here. Let's check out the fridge. What do they have? My favorite, guys, Uina Ginger Bear. Awesome! They have it here. You also have this yogurt pudding inside a very small package like this. Very cute! They also have a very special product produced by the EasyBox company themselves. So I'm going to ask one of the staff, maybe I'm going to call Eldon. Alright, Eldon going to explain to us what is this very special product about. Okay.
Okay, I'm sorry. Alright, okay, about this EasyBee, our company have another product, is EasyBee. Sebenarnya ini ditumpukan oleh apalah company kami sendiri. So, di tempat tu macam tidak silap dia berpusat di Putatan. So, di sana, di tempat tu kami boleh nampak macam mana hasil lebah dibuat dan macam-macam lagi lah. Ada games, fun, boleh boleh dibawa oleh family, kawan-kawan di sana lah untuk education. Alright.
Alright, I think we already toured this place. Now, let's say you already buy some product inside here. So, how are you going to pay for the stuff? So let's ask Eldon once again, how are you going to pay the stuff that you bought here?
Okay, first of all, if you want to pay, make sure you have any e-wallet like GrabPay, Boost or any international e-wallet such like Alipay. So this is the first step. Ini contoh, sebagai contoh.
Contoh dia.
Tak sini. Nanti akan muncul.
Alright. Oh, ini dia punya.
Ya.
Oke, okay, just letak di sini.
Letak sini.
Dan dia akan muncul terus di sini.
Ya.
Oke.
Okay. Oke. Okay. So, kalau misalnya mau GrabPay dan GrabPay.
Oh, just pilih saja di dalam box ni which e-wallet that you want to use.
Oke. Okay. Kalau bagi saya guna okay. So, dan satu lagi, Touch and Go dan WeChat belum available lagi lah.
Oh, Touch and Go dengan WeChat for the time being belum available lagi.
Ya, belum available.
Alright.
So, yang ada sekarang EasyCard, GrabPay, Boost dan Alipay.
Oh, oke.
Okay. So, misalnya kalau saya membayar gunakan EasyCard, saya kesan tadi dulu.
Oke. Okay.
Oke. Okay. Oke, okay. Saya letak balik. Dan letak EasyCard. Dan baru letak kat sini.
Oke, okay, so kartu nanti boleh letak di sini.
Ya, dia ada bunyi macam titit.
Oh.
So, dia menampakkan apalah dia suruh bayar. Hmm. Dan ada juga ada beritahu kalau insufficient balance, dan apalah tidak boleh bayar lah.
Oh. Ya. Oke, okay, kalau macam katakan kita mau guna Boost pula.
Kalau Boost pula, oke. Okay. Alihkan alihkan, oke. Okay.
Oke. Okay.
Terus countdown.
Oh, so kita kena scan QR code. Kalau kamu guna Boost, scan the QR code here, and then it just continue with the normal transaction with the Boost app. Alright. So that's it, guys. There you have it. My experience inside here. In my opinion, this is something new in Sabah. Walaupun orang cakap di kedai actually sudah dari tahun lepas lagi, but I just know about it today, and I believe a lot of you in Sabah pun actually baru tahu di tempat, ataupun sudah tahu tapi tidak pernah try, because we not so used about this kind of technology here. But so hopefully this video boleh memberi sedikit pengetahuan atau pengalaman kepada anda. So next time don't forget to try this EasyBox Unmanned Convenience Shop whenever you see it. Alright, so for the time being EasyBox ada di Sia City, di depan Fukiendo dan juga di Riversan. Dan sekarang kami berada di Riversan. Tengok tu di belakang tempat Jesselton Artisan Market selalu buat dorang punya event di sini. So just in front of the venue, Gem Venue, di sinilah terletaknya this convenient unmanned shop. Alright. Sekarang kita mau tahu macam mana mau keluar. Jangan nanti stuck di dalam. Nanti kedapatan kena tangkap polis. Alright, let's go.
Okay. So, tekan lo.
Okay. Alright.
Oke, satu lagi bila mau keluar tuh make sure tutup bagus-bagus satu pintu sini.
Ah, mesti tutup ini pintu dulu.
Yeah.
The first door have to completely close. Alright.
And then baru tekan sini.
Baru tekan di
sini. Please wait. Button. 请稍后. The door is open.
Alright.
See you again.
Oh, okay.
So nanti make sure kalau nanti macam gitu ada case macam bila mau tunggu sound nuan, make sure jangan paksa-paksa apa ini tolak. So tekan tu bagus-bagus dulu baru lah boleh buka.
Alright, there you have it. Alright guys, now we are talking about you can actually use other than the e-wallet like Boost, Alipay, GrabPay, you can also pay and do the transaction inside the EasyBox shop using EasyCard. Macam mana rupa EasyCard tu? Mari kita tanya Sheldon.
Sikat dia macam bentuk easy box. So kalau saya panggilnya easy card. So kalau masuk after apa register ini card nya, kalau misalnya kalau malas mau masuk guna scan guna ini card jelah. So make sure kalau malam macam malas mau guna phone itu guna ini card jelah. Trip open jelah.
Alright. Memang convenient. Sudahlah convenience store. Lagi convenient pakai card saja, tidak perlu pakai phone lagi. Dan next question, macam mana kita mau dapatkan member card EasyBox tu?
Okay, bagi saya kalau mau apa mau dapat card, saya ada kan ada available di Asia City lah dari hari Senin hingga Sabtu, tapi Sabtu paruh hari je lah. Itu kalau apalah, kalau mau face to face. Kalau mau terus mau direct dapat nikat pergi di apa office dia di HQ di airport sana lah, pergi tingkat 8 saja. Ada restoran bawah tu Hamid, ada lift di sebelah, masuk sana tekan di apalah 8th floor. Di sana ada office IFS sana dan boleh tanya orang-orang di sana lah untuk register kan.
Ini senang cari saja basi Golden ni. Si ini dia di Asia City. Handsome, cute dan ready to serve you. Yeah. Okay, masih bujang ah, masih bujang. Alright, there you have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Once again, if you like this content, please like, subscribe, and comment this video. And yeah, there you have it. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoy it. Merry Christmas,
Christmas,
and Happy New Year.
New Year.
Bye bye. Alright, this is.
William.
Hello. Don't forget to check his YouTube, the link down below. What do you think about this EasyBox?
Saya macam masa macam tidak pernah guna lah. Pakai juga lah kalau guna sendiri. 24 hours.
24 hours. Betul. Cuma pakai phone saja, and then you get to buy some stuff inside, kan? Bawa
wallet tadi.
Orang pun nampak. Alright guys, I just finished my registration with EasyBox. Thank you so much EasyBox for your helping and kind gesture to me. Walaupun the first video is like banyak disebut fail begitu, it turns out it's my fault. And thank you so much for sending Eldon and Ken tolong untuk masuk. And it's been a great experience to me as a Sabahan. First time masuk convenience store macam begini tiada orang. And also thank you for the membership.
Yes.
Dapat EasyBox merchandise.
Yeah. So thank you, make sure lagi kalau ada customer mau register, so make sure kalau kamu mau register, kamu pun dapat gitu juga nanti.
Awesome. Yes. Some kind of like macam oleh-oleh lah, yeah. Dari EasyBox, alright?
Yes.
Thank you so much EasyBox, thank you so much, bye-bye.